time ago, a series called I Know I Know was written for the BBC by David Croft and Jeremy. It started back in 83, then ran for an eternity. Helga, Yvette and Mimi, the three dynamic bombshells. Madam Edith never really stood a chance in the cafe. She couldn't sing, she couldn't dance. A partaker who was called Michel Alphonse said he was the one to undertake her. Listen very carefully, I will say this only once, but if you don't, I will repeat it once again. I'll give you an instance, Michel, of the resistance. Don't a man can bury his son, that she looked more like Frank Spencer. Lieutenant prove that he was gay. I don't mean having a nice day. He wanted Rene anyway, no matter what the time of day. He never sniffed at apple bar, he never got him very far. We've all had Rene Artois, except for Madame Edith. Herbal bomb stroke, he backed from him right off his head in her bedroom. I love you, girl, to death, he said. Then he grabbed her, and she fell right off the bed. She would say, just to avoid a charge, hey, Captain Alberto Rene, he liked me very much, till she kicked him in the crotch. I take no on your lily, miss. Yellow Claire, the dandy Randy, handle Madame Fanny and her flashing nods. And don't forget her flick and his sidekick from Stormhausen. The airman to Von Brinker Horton, who could forget that idiot officer Crabtree, the biggest smash hit of your BBC TV.